after all the people Scrubex has taken out today?
Yeah, yeah. I can only imagine. I was there for the ride. I seen it.
No, Scrubex, honestly, Christian will never be the underdog in this game. Not for a while. So
we'll see, though. Scrubex is putting that work. Just put first blood right now against Chris G.
Oh, MODOK taking so much damage.
Yo, did you just see that? The bomb ate like 4 soul fists.
I know. I was like, what the hell? Oh, he tried to drop on her head. Didn't work.
He gonna tag or is he gonna let him die? I will let him die.
I think. Oh no, raw tag there.
Okay. A confident tag. That is very dangerous to tag a Morgan.
Oh, look at that, losing meter too.
Come on, Benet. I'm a big fan of Spencer. All right. He's gonna buy some time.
Yep, still with that Astrovision locking him down. Look at that. Spencer is about to go down just through chip. Oh, he just went in for the air throw. Didn't quite get it.
Mm-hmm. Fireball's already out there. Oh, elbow. Nice awareness there by Christian. He knew.
Oh, he wants to do as much damage as possible. He's going to try to finish him up. He's going to sacrifice.
Chris
he saved
G,
him just
in time.
Wow.
That was good stuff there. He's like, you're not killing nobody on my team.
Hey, look what's still there. The missiles. That's right. Doom is still in the building.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he's got the air throw, but here comes missiles.
Get him with a little Street Fighter's cross up right there. Chris G adds one to the board. Here we go.
Oh, nice start there from Chris G.
Oh my goodness.
Got Morgan.
Oh, he did an X-Factor. He thought the missile was coming.
Oh, he caught her again. And here comes the missiles again. Oh, he's saving them.
Quick punish there, Dr. Doom. Man, he is really trying to kill that character immediately.
That's a good call, though. Morgan, I mean, honestly, she's pretty bad by herself, but with those Doom missiles, she's so insufferable. But look, he might even just take out Morgan. He's got the X-Factor activated. He just built the meter. He's going to finish her off.
Scrubex looking good right now. Hold on.
Doom coming in with no life.
We might get an air grab. I'm calling the air grab. Oh, it's safe. The balloon. Are you serious? It's still there? Oh, I'm about to say.
Oh, man. Now it is time for that level 3 X-Factor Virgil. Or level 2, I should say.
The stagger. I like that. That is the stagger right there.
Only MODOK left. Oh, yep. Into the missiles. But not going to kill. He knew that, so he's going to go for the throw. Get the missiles there. Does he have enough? You think he can sword loop him to death from this point? Oh, he drops it.
He actually could have super, but he dropped it. Oh, he's definitely going to finish his play. Okay. This is winner's finals, folks. Chris G versus Scrubex. I think we're going to the last game. I'm calling it.
You think Scrubex is going to take this next one?
Something very dangerous is going to happen right now. See how Scrubex is grilling his hair? It's like, what kind of products do you use, man?
There's that bomb again.
Look. Yeah. It's still out there. Uh-huh.
Oh, he almost grabbed her.
Try to tenderize that a little bit.
Oh, missiles, and it's going to confirm. Scroll's probably going to go down here if Chris G doesn't drop this combo.
Nice and simple. We're taking it back to 2012.
Oh, let's just add Virgil in just for shits and giggles.
And here we go. Here we go. Sister. This is Spencer's worst relationship right now. Oh, my God.
Oh, protecting him. I like Scrubex's game plan, though, of trying to kill Doom as quickly as possible. He just hasn't been able to seal the deal.
Right now, as you can see, MODOK is bleeding crazy right now. Oh, my God. Just hang in there.
Oh, no, and then the X-Factor activation to make sure Spencer dies.
And Chris G looks like he is going to be sitting comfortable in the grand finale.
Really? You thought you blocked all the missiles, and then here comes more missiles all over the place.
Missiles. hidden missiles. And Skrubek still sitting comfortably in losers finals.
Yep.
But Chris G, the god, the man with 1,000 trophies, is sitting comfortably right now in the grand finale. Show ass off the stage.
Curious right now to see who is going to end up facing against Skrubek. Now remember, if it's Flocker and Justin Wong playing each other coming up soon,
he's
already beaten both of them.
Mm-hmm. So who's Flocker playing next? Some brown kid. Okay, that's going to be interesting.
Ooh, okay.
Some brown kid definitely has all the tools in the world to lock down the zero madness. It's going to be awesome. Epic. I thought it was going to be Puerto Rico on Puerto Rico crime. I thought it was going to be Rog and Flocker. But it looks like we got a team kill, though, folks. Next is going to be Justin Wong versus PR Balrog.
Yep, EG versus EG.
Mm-hmm. I got that term from Ski Sonic. I didn't know that's what they called it.
Team kill?
Team kills, yes.
I heard it from somebody. Yeah, I kept stealing that from somebody. Shout out to Ski.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Now, let's see how this works out. It's the battle of the King of the South right now. Florida versus Atlanta.
Ooh, okay.
It's going to be interesting. To get Asian Demon. Right now, coaching Flocker. A lot of laughs. I know Flocker in the back of his mind, like, I don't need your help, but I'm going to smile right now for you.
It's like, you're just telling funny jokes. So I don't need to hear anything else.
He's having fun. Flocker, me and him ate a meat massacre pizza. It has, like, sausage, bacon, and all of that. You name it.
That sounds amazing.
And it's sitting in his stomach right now. So that buster is fully charged.
You know, that's one of Justin Wong's strategies, right? He doesn't eat at events.
Yeah.
Keeps himself starving, so he's always in fight or flight mode, dude.
Yeah. I think that's a lie, man. I think it's a lie, man. I mean, granted, I used to do it in Marvel, too, but, you know, it's good to have some energy. The secret is you got to eat way before the tournament. That way you digest and you have your energy in you. Well, and Justin acting like he has a lot of heavy execution characters. So he doesn't need to burn that much energy. That's how Justin does, man. He keeps it simple and focuses on the gameplay.
Well, it looks like the names are backwards, but that's definitely Flocker on the right side and some brown kid on the left.
Let's just switch it up. Now, the key right here is obviously the tattoo, right? But he has all bases covered, but that sucks.
That was a conversion from that. Oh, man.
Yep. That is, like I said, man, Flocker is always in a great possession every time. He always has an advantage somewhere, somehow on the screen, you know? This is what he does. Now, let's see if some brown kid is human. Is he human? Okay, he has a double. Oh, man, good read.
Oh, my God. Everything he does leads into a soft knockdown.
Yep, he's always at a great position, man. That is Flocker's trait. One of his best traits. Oh, my Lord. Oh, he dropped. Rare drop.
Yep. Couldn't quite get that combo to keep going. Zero is free, and he's going to pick him up. Oh, didn't quite get that, but doesn't matter. Just goes low.
Holding up. Oh, Akuma, huh?
Yeah, once again, for those of you watching at home, the names are backwards right now. Flocker is on the second player side, and some brown kid is on the left side.
Oh, we're going to the second game. Look at that. First player side is getting a... Oh, no. Never mind. I was about to say first player side is streaking right now.
Not anymore.
Not at all. No, sirs. Florida's favorite right now.
This is loser's bracket. Mm-hmm. Loser of this will go home. Now, some brown kid did make it out here in winners.
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty impressive. But then he lost to Chris G and now has the potential to lose the Flocker here. It always sucks coming in at winner's bracket and then losing two in a row. Mm-hmm. Let's see if some brown kid can avoid that.
Oh, my goodness. And here we go.
Oh, no, again a drop combo.
It just looks pretty. I want this one. It's cheaper. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, no surprise here. Flocker is definitely getting his zoop on. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, gets both of them.
You know what? All Dante needs is just one really fast button, man. and I think he'll make him compete. Keep him just the way he is. Just give him a faster button. That's it. That's actually one of his flaws, in my opinion, in terms of him trying to defend himself.
Right, right.
Can't, like, stand jab people out of the sky or anything like that.
Yeah, he needs something really to fend off. But we'll see. That's if we ever get an update. But I have no problem with this game. It's fun to me. It's cool. Let's just keep on killing each other. All right. We got the twins right now.
This is what he likes to do whenever he fights Wolverines, is keep them out with that. Oh, doing as much damage to Hawkeye as possible. But then the happy birthday.
Some brown kid, he must have lost all his momentum, man. He had it early on in the top 32. Oh, man.
Really?
Oh. Yo, he didn't even have to do that, dog. Oh, get him out of here. Don't worry, this game UI, we'll see you in action in the next Street Fighter. Them demon flips are kind of ass in this one. Oh, Lord.
Just like that, I believe, yep, Flocker has done it. Some brown kid has been eliminated, unfortunately.
Damn, that sucks.
For him, but Flocker, gonna move on. Him in ScrubX right now, the Florida's last hopes.
Mm-hmm. And well.
Was ScrubX from Florida?
No, ScrubX from Texas.
Oh, Texas. Yes, okay, yes, okay, yes, okay. Texas. So Flocker is literally Florida's last hope then.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Definitely.
Okay, okay.
Battle of the South. Right now, ScrubX is chilling comfortably right now in the Losers Finals. I think he awaits the winner of, no, I think Flocker plays the winner of this. And then winner of that match goes on and plays ScrubX.
Yep.
For the grand final position.
So this is going to be a team kill. What if PROG like beat the other two guys and then he ends up losing to ScrubX? The ScrubX would have.
See, this is the thing that I'm worried about the most. Is who is going to fight Apology Man? You know what's the worst part about it? That somebody's gonna win and gonna have the nice little buzz. Yay, I won the tournament, and then here comes Apology Man to kill your momentum, your mojo, I should say. This should be pretty interesting. I wanna see this.
So do you pick Apology Man as someone who can do really well at Evo?
Yeah, man. I mean, the team is too good, and he's a pretty bright player, you know?
Right, right.
So it all depends if he can always land the hit first, you know what I mean? And it's a great possibility. I'm a big fan of Apology Man. It's pretty cool.
This team is so well created. You wouldn't even think of things like having Spear Flame lock your opponent down from air dashing and stuff. So good.
We got EG Justin Wong taking on EG PR Balrog right now with the combination of the two Marvel characters and a Capcom character in the back. Justin obviously having the stronger team. Oh man. Here comes that image snap.
Let's see. Nope, he's gonna try to finish off. Can it kill? Oh no, there it is.
Snap.
Do a bunch of damage and then snap. And no mix up. Justin's Akuma taking a ton of damage.
He is going to die right now. This is going to hurt. Oh,
he's
really?
Still alive.
He's out of there.
Oh, my God.
It is my turn. Oh, fuzzy stuff. Wow, he blocked that? Oh, but the legs. They was open.
Thought Justin was going to go for it twice.
Yep.
Was not the case. Oh, Justin goes for the reset. And now he's going to finish off PROG with no meter needed.
Uh-oh, meaty. Oh, delay push block. I like that. Give him more of a chance to escape. Oh, he's in there. Justin Wong's going to have to snap soon.
He already used the ground.
Dive kick. Oh, he can still combo this?
Oh, he tried.
Wow.
Oh, right into the Tatsu assist.
He's going to have to set it up right now. The meaty. Oh, Akuma. Thank you so much.
X Factor.
Thank you so much, Akuma.
Oh, no.
No. Oh, no.
This is Dane. Oh, just kept going low.
My legs.
Just kept going low. Don't stand up.
Definitely don't stand up. He was itching for that helmet break. Oh, happy boo-boo. Oh, wow.
Oh,
conversion.
No.
X-Men.
Watch his life melt away.
Oh, yeah. Oh, bad position in there in the mix-up. Ooh, full die. You know, this song is kind of corny to me now.
This training stage music?
No, this Dr. Doom music.
Oh, the Dr. Doom music.
You know, I always have this conversation with Clockwork. I think Dr. Doom is pretty corny, man. I always have this conversation with him.
And what does he say?
You know, he's like, man. You know how Clockwork is. Shout out to the boy. I'm pretty sure he's watching right now while pressing buttons.
Maniago.
Uh-huh. In the meantime, we're taking adamantium.
Why? Why not just go for the kill?
Justin Wong being too overzealous right there and got popped with the Butterfingers.
Right, one pixel Dr. Doom still sitting there. Now he's going to be gaining some health back.
Nice block. Oh, but he blocked the rest.
He just says, I'm running. I don't want to block. No. But then that's what happens. You get air thrown.
My God, Voidjo. Voidjo, here comes the mix-up. Oh, my goodness. The sleeky, slimy stuff. Voidjo. Voidjo.
There you go.
Eduardo's ace in the hole. If it's not Wolverine, it is Voidjo. Oh, nice stoppage there on the Berserker Slash, man.
Let's see what Justin goes for here. He hasn't been. Is he going to go for.
He got me. It's enough. Let's see. Hopefully he don't miss it. Okay, he got it. Good match. Smash, smash, smash.
Oh, okay. My gosh. Just a one standing L left.
Oh, nice block. Very good understanding about Wolverine, man. Definitely. As he should.
Yeah, he uses that character as well. Oh, is he going to get it? Yes. He gets the confirm, and he's going to snap in Virgil because he wants to finish that character. Force him to block. Oh, but Eduardo recognized that he was in a higher position. Came down with the Helmbreaker.
Sit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Just to block this, please. Oh, son. Come on, son. Oh, wow.
And then just goes up after him.
Everything is going well. Yo, what? Yo, what's Eduardo's horoscope today, man? Everything is going awesome for this guy.
How many people are brave enough to come out with that slow
He chops
overhead.
The bricks. He chops the bricks. Akuma! I never doubted you one bit, Justin. I never doubted you one bit. Oh, man. This is some excellent Marvel right now. Oh, my God.
Wow, did they really trade dash L's?
I'm slugging it out right now. Ooh, look at that movement right there. With that modded button. You know, I respect that. Focus less on the execution, more on the gameplay. Can't knock him for it.
Oh, wow. Just didn't dive kick fast enough. Ends up dropping the combo. And look at this. Justin's going to get a happy birthday. And he's going to call out the X-Men.
This is the X-Men. Those are Professor's children. You almost got your melon chopped. But it worked out. Justin Wong had the plan. And he advances.
Justin Wong going to move forward. PR Rock not happy about that.
It's a wrap. I can be your hero, baby. You know, that is the face you get when you hit a, don't get so cocky. You go, and Justin Wong eliminates his teammate. God's alike.
I think I know that, man.
Looks familiar.
I think I need to do the Craigasm face now, and then you can just stand there.
Oh, man.
Mimic the sign.
Locker versus Justin Wong. Florida's last hope of the tournament.
Run back of Evo 2013 Grand Finals.
Oh, yeah. You know, that was a very devastating loss for Justin Wong, man.
Oh, yeah.
He was so close to reclaim the throne as Marvel's best. And one bad move, like the Typhoon, gave the opening to Locker's championship reign. That is crazy, man. I like seeing these two play, man. They always go back and forth. As of recent, Justin Wong has had the upper hand. They've played each other at Apex. He's won. Justin Wong won. They played at Winter Brawl. Justin Wong won.
Interesting. I mean? Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So Justin Wong is up on him ever since Evo. So it's a good look.
Well, you did say he's learning a new team, right? So I wonder if he's been trying to use it maybe to get past Justin Wong? Maybe.
Maybe Zero Maker might be the answer, but I think he wants that neutral assist. So I don't think it's wise just to use Rapid Slash against Justin. So he might just go with the Hawkeye combination, yes. You definitely don't want to force those bad matches. Wolverine eats Dante, so at least Hawkeye has some leeway and can have some good keep away. But that is if you can get in the match. We'll find out right now. Justin Wong, one of the only few that is very comfortable fighting Zero.
Right.
Thanks to the help of one of the greatest trolls and players of our time, Marn.
But unfortunately, it looks like Wolverine's going to get picked up right away.
So it looks like I'm giving y'all false information.
Okay. It means that Storm is going to have to come in and do some work.
I don't know, man. She's beautiful, but she's not that beautiful. Oh, she is beautiful. She got out.
Nice block.
He got him.
Oh, yeah. He's going to X-Factor.
Not enough. Oh, he caught Hawk. I didn't even notice.
Oh, and look at Zero. He's hurting. He's bleeding.
Look at this movement.
He's got another meter, so he can. Oh, I thought he was going to Ice Storm, maybe force out an early X-Factor.
Oh, my God, it's going to get ugly. One helmet break away to change this whole momentum of the match. Give it a Flocker. He should put the swords in his. Oh, he's going to cross up right now. Get some. Yep.
Oh, nice.
That was a mistimed push by there. Luckily, ain't nothing bad happened.
Smart push block with light and medium. Don't use that heavy button, because then if you miss,
it's over.
Yep. You're whiffing buttons for days.
Man, look at this defense right here from Justin Wong. Finally, he cracks. But just in time, Virgil has no X Factor left. Oh, yeah.
Also doesn't quite have 2 meters, so wasn't going to be able to sword loop his way to victory. Justin Wong saying, you know what, I'm just going to keep you back for a little bit with this hailstorm.
Oh! Nice catch. Good awareness. Oh. Justin Wong. He's going to blast him right now. No? Well, he definitely don't want to take that. Oh.
I don't think you can DAC. Can you DAC out of that one?
I think so, yes.
Okay.
Yes, you can. That was the DAC glitch setup.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, Flocker, get in there in time, baby.
Oh, no. Here we go.
He got enough right now. And he got the juice. He's going to have to keep it simple. Do not wash your machine. Sometimes they do randomly pop out. That's like I said. Just like I said.
Oh, my God.
He should have kept
it
nice and simple. He going to blast him.
Oh, he blocked in time. Wow.
All right, he got it. Flocker got it. He just can't be overzealous right now. The judgment cuts his key right now to close out.
Oh, Justin got in there. He got in there. He got in there with the demon flip dive kick.
Wow. Flocker dropped the ball.
He thought he was safe from across the screen throwing out those judgment cuts.
Flocker just dropped the ball. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. Oh, the momentum. It switched over. It switched over. Looked like Justin's from Florida now. The crowd's loving him.
Oh, good block. He knew that that was coming.
Oh, no. This man, the momentum has shifted. Justin Wong.
Oh, didn't quite get it to connect. Good blocks.
See, Virgil. Oh, nice trade. I like it.
Yeah,
I would have took it too.
Got rid of the
sword. Jump short. Oh, nice block there by Flocker. Good awareness. Good block.
Oh, but somehow drops a combo. Timed the Hawkeye assist a little poorly. Justin Wong is going to finish this down. And then OTG, uppercut, super. Virgil's going down. Now we've got level 3 Hawkeye. Can he do it? No, just gets picked up low. Immediate X-Factor. Dive kick. Not quite enough meter for X-Men yet, but it won't matter because that's all he needs.
That's crazy, man.
X-Men
had pure control of the match, and look who has the momentum now.
X-Men better than Avengers? Is that the case here?
Oh, yeah.
Wolverine taken out. Hawkeye?
This is Fox versus a Marvel, Paramount, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I don't know who owns the Avengers. I forgot.
That's right.
But yes, X-Men is definitely the strongest right now.
And there it is. He went. Zero May Cry.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
What just happened? I looked away. Oh, no. He picked Zero May Cry. Dante's not going to do absolutely nothing.
Yep.
Oh, there it is. Look, he's in there. He's in. That's just what happened.
Yep. And now, But any character can make that level 3 comeback. It's Virgil, but it looks like it might not happen here. No, Justin drops it. Oh, the fuzzies. the Fuzzy, and Justin Wong makes quick work of Mr. Flocker.
That was free. That was free. Flocker can't even believe it how quick that bus ass was. Please go and spectate, sir, and kick off some of them sandals. You're about to sit back and watch more of this Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 action.
And now, the man who sent Justin Wong two losers. We just saw that just a little bit earlier here in this top eight. On the winner's side, Justin Wong. Screwbacks starting it.
Wow, will Justin Wong keep this momentum and do it to Screwbacks? Remember, Screwbacks did send Justin Wong to the losers early on in the winner's side of things. But let's see. Let's see. You know, if I was Screwbacks, I'll just take a lap around the ring so he can just cool off. So Justin could cool off. Oh! He's welcoming this bus ass.
Justin's like, sit your ass down
so
I can get my rum back.
Let me get it. He's like, ladies first. Justin Wong. Red Velvet Cake Justin Wong. Yes. For people that don't notice, yes, he dyed his hair red. Red Velvet Cake. So many colors. I think if I see him with a blue hairstyle, I think I'm going to have to smack him.
Anime Justin.
One good time.
Green or blue hair, huh?
Yeah, if I see any one of those colors, I'm smacking it right off to his natural look.
What do you prefer, that blonde Justin or this red Justin?
I remember Jake Dub. When his hair was black and Asian. You know, kind of like MODOK's hair color right now. All right, here we go. The run back. Justin Wong Screwbacks loses finals. Oh, there's that momentum.
Okay. Yep.
I'm going to see a reset. Oh, sight TEC. Oh, X-Men. They're going to work right now. Team Children of the Atom.
Look how high up in the air she is. I love that. When they fall. Oh, we missed it.
No. It's
Yeah. That's right. The fuzzies. Oh, he just went low. He just went low.
We're going to TEC. Another TEC. We're going to see it to the side.
Up again. Wow.
Very strong start here for Justin Wong. Here comes Wolvie. That sucks. He was already holding forward. He did not want to guess. And you're about to catch what I like to call X-Men. It is your turn now. Yo, T'Challa. That is one beautiful African lady.
Oh, just chases him down. Doesn't let him get away. Can he get the kill off of this? He's only got 1 meter right now. He's got to go for a TAC.
Reset. No? Oh. Popped out.
I think that was just weird MODOK hurt box situation.
The bomb is still, I think the bomb's still in play. Oh, psych. Just disappeared, I guess.
Now, is this a perfect? Was this a perfect?
He wants it. Look, watch. Justin wants it. And he's finishing the combo. Could have kept it simple, but he wants X-Men.
Perfect.
Talk about the momentum shift. Look at Justin's face. He's not smiling anymore. Hold on.
Wow. Oh, we got him.
Deja vu
already.
The same way. It's deja vu.
Didn't we see this already? Oh, can he do it? Justin's been known to drop this infinite a lot. Oh, you know what? He's got the 3 meters.
Oh, my goodness.
Akuma honorary X-Men there.
Oh,
he went high. He went high.
He went high. Oh,
that was
sick. Oh, my God. The Berserker Slash was missed right
there. Oh, the bomb came in the way. He caught him with the bomb. All right, here's Screwbex's chance.
Yes.
He says, I got my own team here.
You got a hook.
Guess what?
80K. Oh, yeah. He about to get Benny. Let me get that DAC for the finish. Yes. Nice and efficient. Nice and smooth. Tag him back in.
Hey, watch the hair, man.
Oh, no.
Mi cabeza. Oh, he didn't quite get it in time. Doesn't matter.
Screwbex held up.
All right, what's the situation?
Nice.
Oh, he's going to get. Oh, did he go through? Oh, he did get it from. Okay.
Yeah. No, he went right through.
Oh, okay. Doesn't matter anyway. Here comes Justin Wong with a lightning storm.
Marvel 2. What a Marvel 2 finish.
I expect him to drop down in the Sentinel now.
Oh, man.
Oh, here we go. I've got my own happy birthday coming at you.
Oh, my God. No, please stop the violence. Oh, yeah. This is an efficient kill, James. He is going to die.
Oh, the Tiger Need version.
Oh! From the top rope, 252 hits, exclamation point.